All right, everybody. We're back. We're right back into it. We're going to try to get Man, I wish I can get to a dang bed and sleep. Crap, now I gotta sleep. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Please let me be able to do this. I should almost have a critical hit, which would help out a lot. Come on, come on. Don't take forever with this crap. Come on, Nick. Take him out. Oh, God, he did! Did we really kill everybody? We actually did it! We actually killed everybody! What? How is that possible? How is that possible? We actually did it! Okay, I gotta go down here and save because I know this game likes to freeze when you get out here with Nick Valentine's thing. Okay, we're gonna go with 7 hours. Okay, got that down. What kind of infection did I get this time? Fatigue. Require frequent sleep. That's an illness? I guess. I cannot believe we just did that. We actually just beat Skinny Malone and them. And we went way over the 10 mark. Okay, well, I'm going to keep it going. Whoops. Didn't I beat these guys already? I want to say I did. Okay. I really can't believe we just did that. It took more than 10 times, but we actually did it. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm going to keep this one going. And if I get to another spot that I'm stuck at, you know, oh well. We'll just have to fail it then. But we actually made it past this one. I can't believe it. I really thought that was the end of the run.
Honestly, I was just there at the right time. Seemed like you needed help.
I appreciate it. But a good Samaritan in these parts is liable to end up on the wrong side of a loaded gun. I should know. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
All right. So, now we just got to make it back to Diamond City. Or make it to Diamond City. Because I don't think I've even been to Diamond City yet. I have not. I came the other way. Okay. Don't want to unlock these areas. Too many areas, because I don't really want to level up no more than I have to. Because I can't unlock any of my perks anyway. So, yeah. Oh yeah, we can use this bed right here to sleep. I just remembered that. Thank you. All right. Now we're here in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate.
I don't even care about talking to him. Don't even care about talking to him. So the true test is going to be the Kellogg area and the Courser area and then the castle. Those are going to be some of the next toughest places to get past. So
yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
Blood pooling in the gums. Signs of anemia, yeah. We better clean you up. And that's that.
And there goes my radiation. Yeah, it's only 15 caps, why not?
Bad hits recently. Got knocked around.
You look fine, but, oh, wait. Yeah, that's got a needle.
That's that same needle.
Hold up. Any other complaints?
That was it.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Hello. All right. Musty's all back to normal.
Here the railroad fights against the instant.
I need to find some water to drink somewhere. Yeah, that's right. We're going the wrong way.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone do come
down? It's the talk to have it at the wall. Why are you in the
railroad? Radiated water. So tasty. There we go. We're properly hydrated. Ugh. Get out of the way! He said, hello, beautiful.
Well, hello there.
That's a sexy voice. All right, well, I'm going to go save in this bed over here by Diamond City, and we'll continue this playthrough later, and hopefully we'll keep going like we just did with Skinny Malone and his crew. So, thank you all for watching.